Once you define preferences, head down to the bottom right hand side and click OK. Now, they have been changed, but they haven't been saved. In order to save preferences, you'll have to quit Illustrator and restart it. If you're prompted to save any changes, choose Don't Save at this point. Then, when Illustrator boots up, if you do in the future then have a crash for whatever reason, you won't be required to redefine those preferences all over again.